the 17th of June 1953 came proof. On that day, a protest march of East Berlin workers turned into a general rebellion against the communist regime. For some hours, that regime was helpless against the disorder until, in desperation, they called in the Red Army. So, because stones and courage against tanks are not enough, the revolt died.